So you're a philosopher?
Yes. 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 Yes.
I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I think very deeply.
Let us begin. What, where, why, or when? We'll all be explained like instructions to a game. See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm kind of rational. When I'm asking you, who is more dramatic, this one or that one? The white one or the black one? Black the punk and I'll jump up to attack one. Terrorist one is just the guy to lead a crew. Right up to your face and diss you. Everyone saw me on the last album cover. Holding a pistol, something far from a lover. Beside my brother, S-C-O-T-T. I just laugh, cause no one can defeat me. This is lecture number two, my philosophy. Number one was poetry, you know it's me. You know it's my philosophy, many artists gotta learn. I'm not flammable, I don't burn. So please stop burning and learn to earn respect. Cause that's just what K.R. collects. See, what do you expect when you rhyme like a soft punk? You walk down the street and get jumped. You gotta have style and learn to be original. From the Bronx is back. In real life, we roll correctly. A lot of suckers would like to forget me, but they can't. Cause like a champ, I have got a record. I'm knocking out the frauds in a second. On the mic, I believe that you should get loose. I haven't come to tell you I got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level. I'll be back, but for now, just settle.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I played the nine and you played the target. You all know my name, so I guess I'll just start it. Or should I say start this? Teaching other artists, often new concepts that they're hardest. Yo, cause I'm a teacher, and Scott is a scholar. It ain't about money, cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head up. When I hear whack rhymes, I get fed up. Rappers like a setup, a lot of games. A lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so-and-so. Just whick, whick, whack, whack, whack. I'm not white or red or black, I'm brown. From the Boogie Down Productions, of course, our music be thumping. Others say they're bad, but they're bugging. Let me tell you something now about hip-hop. About D-Nice, Melody, and Scott LaRock. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some MCs be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I don't walk this way to portray or reinforce and drug selling. See, I'm telling and teach a pure facts. The way some act in rap is kind of whack and it lacks creativity and intelligence. But they don't care because their company's selling it. It's my philosophy on the industry. Don't bother dissing me or even wishing we soften, dilute, or commercialize all the lyrics. Because it's about time one of y'all hear it. And hear it firsthand from an intelligent brown man. A vegetarian, no goat or ham or chicken or turkey or hamburger. Because to me, that's what it meant to DJ Scott LaRock.
You're a philosopher?
Yes.
I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
How many MCs must get dissed before somebody says don't with Chris? This is just one style out of many. Like a piggy bank, this is one penny. My brother's name is Kenny. That's Kenny Parker. My other brother, ICU, is much darker. Boogie Down Productions is made up of teachers. The lecture is the speaker. Who gets weaker, the king or the teacher? It's not about a salary, it's all about reality. Teachers teach and do the world good. Kings just rule and most are never understood. If you were to rule or govern a certain industry, all inside this room right now would be in misery. No one would get along nor sing a song, cause everyone be singing for the king. Am I wrong?
Am I wrong?
So yo, what's up? It's me again, Scott LaRock, KRS, BDP again. Many people had the nerve to think that we would end the trend. No more than 4 minutes and some seconds. The competition checks and checks and keeps checking. They take the album, take it home and start sweating. Why? Well, it's simple. To them, it's kind of vital. To take KRS one title. To them, I'm like an idol. Some type of entity. And everybody's rhyme, they want to mention.
to mention us, me and Scott LaRock. But they could get bust, get robbed, get dropped. I don't play around, nor do I F around. And you can tell by the bodies that are left around when some clown jumps up to get beat down.
We will return to our regularly scheduled program momentarily. Please stay tuned. We expect to resume normal broadcasting shortly. Be sure for Jeopardy.
Come again. This is not the end. Again. This is not the end.